You know I'm right. Let me tell you a little bit about this time. A couple years back when Tommy and I were the rhythm section for Too Slim and the Tail Draggers. And while we were with that band, we got to play all over the world. But the best gig we ever got was going overseas and playing in the Middle East for the United States Navy. And on that tour, we got to play on the aircraft carrier, the USS Eisenhower, which was right off the coast of Pakistan. Now at this time, Tommy and I had been seeing each other for about 5 years. And it had been 5 good years, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, it had been 5 such good years that I was starting to wonder if he was ever gonna put a ring on it. Because I was kind of thinking maybe I'd like to lock that down. He's a damn fine drummer, too. Well, when we got to the USS Eisenhower, it was 120 degrees. We were 12 time zones out from home, and we were exhausted. But the sailors on the USS Eisenhower are damn proud of that boat, and they were determined to show us the whole thing. It is 26 stories tall, with not one single elevator. And they took us up to the top and they took us down to the bottom and they showed us every single thing that boat could do. And when they were done, we had 1 hour before our show to get ready. And I planned to spend most of that taking a nap. Well, they put the guys and the girls on separate floors on an aircraft carrier, which makes sense when you think about it. And you're not supposed to sneak. So when I laid down for my nap in my stateroom, I wasn't expecting to have any company at all. But as I closed my eyes, I felt somebody looking at me. And I opened my eyes, and who should be standing there but Tommy Cook. And I said to him, I hope you're not thinking what I think you're thinking. Cause you ain't getting none right now. It's hot and I'm tired and you can't have any. And he said, that's not why I'm here.
But we all know that's why
and
I'm
I,
there.
And I said, then what are you doing here? And he took out of his pocket a small box. And he opened that box and he said to me, I traveled all the way from Washington State. I had these rings made especially by a friend of mine. And I carried them all the way around the world so that when we got to the USS Eisenhower, I could ask you to be my wife. That's Tommy Cook on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. That's a good man. Oh, let me tell you about my good man. And this is for all the women out there tonight who have a good man of their own. They do exist. If you haven't found one yet, you can't have mine. But I swear there's one out there, and maybe his name is Seattle Slim. Sometimes I'm worried and I feel like I can cry. Sometimes I'm blind. I have teardrops in my eyes. Sometimes it hurts just to get out of bed when I've been drinking and I got a naked head. That's when I take it to my baby. Take it
to my baby.
a cigar. Ooh, yeah, here's a cigar. Sometimes I'm wounded and I need a place to hide. Sometimes I'm wrong, it makes me sick inside. Sometimes it hurts just looking in the mirror when I made a mess of everything. Nothing's getting clear. That's when I take it to my baby. Take it.
Take it to my baby.
Give it up for Seattle Slim, ladies. When I get down to the end of my rope, he holds out his hand and he gives me hope that I can carry on for another day. And in my time of darkness, he shows me the way. He says, I know you make it.
Thank you.
wanna think.